Wetifido mantem no emu. NDC amanyoko ne mabunuko a ewo Wulensi abato mpesua so e twese wo mo premise a wo to nanse ye yi se de nkrata se bia nkoyie ene nipa no to e to aba no ebro so nti se mpanifo anhwe no wanka de a ene afimpinu ne adwenu nan ahweye wo ntimi ento aba no e ma NDC amanyoko ne bio
ekuo ya wo frɛ won ho NDC youth wing ewo Wulensi abato mpesua so esem trofo nhye mu ase ene wonom editu jase kwan ya wonom fa so eto wonom primary si no nyame bi entwe yie wo mu a party ma bi kura eka ho nsɛm wane so enya de sɛ mpeninfoɔ etie eye ho bibia ema wonom senti wonom de wodi atu jase abato won ba wiye no Abubaka dawunia wodi nkunim ewo abato onimu no enya de sɛ wonom ebegina to mu Trotrofo ema kuyi edi wansi mnimu nchirimu eto yamani buni inu enim.
The grassroots are seriously mobilizing themselves to demand justice from their parties rank and file. It is very clear and obvious that His Excellency John Dramani Mahama would win the 2024 presidential elections, inshallah. Unfortunately, the much needed development in the constituency will only be an illusion if the issues identified are not duly addressed. It is very probable that skirt and blouse would occur in the coming 2024 election.
And what say an amanyo kwachi taifo